Welcome to the Indonesian Embassy in Berlin, and welcome to our winter concert. Usually, we love to show you the colorful and broad variety of Indonesian culture. But this time, we are putting emphasis on certain Indonesian or Indonesian-influenced musicians from Germany. We will show you an interesting combination of classical, jazz, and modern performances. But before that, we will start with a welcoming speech from His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to Germany, Arif Hafaz Ugroseno.
A very good afternoon for the viewers. Welcome to the winter concert of the Indonesian Embassy 2020. This edition, this time, is virtual, is unfortunate, but we have to make do with this condition, with this pandemic. And I believe with the spirit that we all have in trying to make festivity, in trying to continue to the way and means to make us all cheerful and happy, in trying to be even more creative, I think this is such a great event today, and we hope that you will enjoy the musical ensemble. I'll bet it's done virtually, not directly, but we also hope that this will cheer you up. We also hope that this will give you a very good memory of this event today, and also give you a great memory about Indonesia. So once again, welcome and enjoy the show.
Dear guests, a masterpiece of 17 different performances and 12 soloists or groups over 3 centuries will be seen and heard today. Most of the musicians are playing piano, but we will also enjoy vocals, saxophone, bass, drums, guitar, and violin. We can find all musicians somewhere between passion and professionalism, and we can say that many of them are keeping up their artistry to possibly encounter greater roles in the future. Friedrich Burgmüller was a German composer, and Frédéric Chopin was a Polish composer during the Romantic period. While Friedrich Burgmüller is best known for his 3 collections of children's etudes, Frédéric Chopin is also best known for his signature etudes. One more thing they have in common is the fact that they both received the French citizenship at one point of their life. And with all these common features, we will start with the Boelcke brothers, Arne Martin and Adrian Michael. They both live in Berlin, and they both play piano and cello. This time, we will see 2 piano performances. Arne Martin Boelcke is 6 years old, and he's going to perform Tarantella, Opus 100, number 20, by Friedrich Burgmüller. His brother, Adrian Michael Boelcke, is 11 years old, and he already won a first prize at the competition Jugend Musizier. Today, he will perform Opus 10, number 5, as known as the Black Key Etude by Frédéric Chopin.
Thank you.
Nani is an Indonesian mezzo-soprano. She started her singing career at the age of 18, and as a concert singer, she has performed in Singapore, Malaysia, Taiwan, Australia, and Brazil. Tera Rimba started playing piano at the age of 3 in Jakarta. In 2006, she won the Indonesian International Piano Competition and won 3rd place at the International ASEAN Concert Competition. Here they are, Devi Suryani and Tera Rimba.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Tera Rimba.
I'm Devi Suryani.
I'm a pianist.
And I'm a singer, mezzo-soprano.
Yes, and we are a lead duo.
Yeah.
We've been working together since 2 years here in Berlin. And I studied lead master in Hochschule für Musik Hans Eisler here in Berlin and finished my study last year.
I studied lead also in 2015 in Berlin in Udeka and just finished my study, my master's study in opera early this year in February. And I've been living here in Berlin for since 2015. And had my bachelor in Singapore, studying, also singing, classical singing. Yeah.
So today, during this virtual concert, we're gonna perform two songs from two German composers. Composers.
Composers, yeah. The first song we are going to perform is written by Robert Schumann, titled In der Fremde. The song was taken from this song cycle called Liederkreis, Opus 39, which consists of 12 songs set into poetry from Josef von Eichendorff. This song cycle is a little bit unique because what connects the texts and music to connect together was not its narrative storyline, but rather the use of symbolism and mood settings, namely solitude and landscape. In der Fremde talks about a journey of the protagonist and a tidal rush of feelings that came upon the narrator's solitary walk in the forest. This song held a special place in my heart because of the use of one of my most favorite words in German language called Waldeinsamkeit, which literal translation is forest loneliness. I grew up in a city, I think you too.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we are quite used to the fast and bustling lifestyle. So the idea of being alone in the woods, gave me this almost paradoxical sense of peace, but also unsettledness. As you know, I'm all quiet and alone with the loudness of my own thoughts. So the concept of being alone, as I said, in the woods could seem frightening, but perhaps we could use it, especially at this strange, unnerving time, as an empowerment that suggests a calm contemplation of being present on earth. Yeah, that's the first song.
And the second song, it's called Morgen. From Richard Strauss, Morgen means tomorrow. And this is one of the well-known art songs from Strauss. It was composed at 1894 as a wedding gift from Strauss to his wife. And the poem itself was a love poem by Mekes. He was a Scottish-German writer. And this song tells us actually about the hope that we could get from from tomorrow, that everything will be okay, even though that we didn't have a good day or good things today. And there's always a new hope that we can have tomorrow. I think this is good for us. This is represents our situation right now during this corona time, that everything will be okay tomorrow, and there's a new hope for all of us.
Yeah.
So enjoy the performance.
Still hard, not here.
After we have heard the piece Morgen, we are going to continue with The Night, or Die Nacht, by the same composer, Richard Strauss. Diandra Zuleika is an Indonesian mezzo-soprano who finished her master's studies at the State College of Music and Performing Arts in Stuttgart, where she is living now. She had many notable collaborations with Stadttheater Hagen, Wilhelma Theater, Theater Erfurt, and Staatsoper Stuttgart. Since this year, she's also a voice teacher for the children's choir of the West German Broadcasting Cologne. After performing Die Nacht by Richard Strauss, Diandra Zuleika will perform the Indonesian piece Aku Ingin by the Indonesian duo Ari Reda.
Thank you.
Giovanni Biga is an Indonesian violinist from Berlin, and he won the International Violin Competition in Stockholm in 2016. He's also known as the winner of the 24th International Music Competition in Arnuero and the Orange Chamber Music Competition in Detmold. He's going to perform with Terra Limba, but what exactly? They will tell you now.
Hi!
Hi, I'm Terra Limba.
I'm Giovanni Biga.
And greetings from Berlin, Germany.
Yes.
So, I'm a pianist. I've studied before in Vienna from 2011 till 16, and then I came to continue my study in Berlin and finished my master degree last year in Hans Eisler. And yeah, now I'm working as a piano teacher in music schools here in Berlin and also a freelance pianist in Germany.
And I'm Biga, I'm a violinist and I'm currently studying at the Hochschule für Musik Hans Eisler in Berlin. So I started my career as a professional violinist when I was 14 years old and until now. And actually, this is our second time to be working together. And it was last year as well at the concert. Yeah, Herbst Concert from the Indonesian embassy. And now we're about to play two pieces. We're gonna be performing for you, all of you, virtually. Well, sadly, we're supposed to do this online concert, rather a live concert, real audiences right in front of us, but right now is not a good circumstances, so that's all that we can do. Okay, the first piece that we're gonna be playing is from Richard Wagner. He's, of course, a German composer. I'm sure all of you know, and Wagner was one of the most well-known composers, and even before the Second World War, because Wagner represented the personality of German people. We can see from the opera and even from the pieces and the instrumentals. And the piece that we're gonna play, it's called Romanze from Album Blood. So Album Blood is actually kind of compilation from the small pieces that he composed, and this romance is taken from one of them. It's not, I mean, to be honest, in terms of virtuosity, it's not that virtuosity kind of piece, but it's more like inner beauty, you know. This piece represents the beauty of love and how it creates beautiful atmosphere when we're falling in love, so that's why it's called Romanze. And the second piece that we're performing is La Gitana. It's composed by an Austrian violinist and composer named Fritz Kreisler. He was actually basically American. And if we talk about the language, La Gitana means the gypsy, so the people. But in terms of personality, this piece represents two kind of personalities, from Spanish one and the Arabic one. If we talk about also history, of course, in terms of culture, the Spanish culture has also a strong connection to the Arabic culture. We can also see from the music. They use a lot of minor harmonics minor, which you can you're gonna be hearing whole through the pieces. And this piece is very, I don't know what to say, it's hot. You know, it represents the dance of flamenco, if you've heard about this dance, flamenco, but also agitated at some point because of the Arabic kind of feel. And yeah, I hope that we're gonna be playing it well. And I hope you enjoy it. And yeah, thank you very much for listening to us. Bye. Thank you.
Who doesn't know Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart? He was one of the greatest influencers of the classical period. Some of his best-known works are Requiem and The Magic Flute. The Indonesian pianist Dr. Amelia Puspita has been teaching piano since she was 16. After she received her Master's of Music, she did her PhD program at the College Conservatory of Music in Cincinnati. Dr. Amelia Puspita and her husband, Dr. Andreas Bölke, are operating the Piano Academy Berlin, where they offer piano lessons for beginners and advanced. Now, we will listen to the Bölke parents, Amelia Puspita and Andreas Bölke, with the third movement of the Sonata in D Major for Four Hands by Mozart. Switch to the traditional style. Teduardo Prasetyo is an Indonesian guitarist who finished his master degree at Hans Eisler in Berlin. Besides his work, he regularly writes articles about guitar and music in Indonesia. There, he plays popular Brazilian music such as choro, samba, or bossa with his Brazilian bandolim. Today, he will perform three Indonesian songs, starting with songs from Ambon called Sari Nande and Gunung Salahutu. The third song will be Surilang, which is originated from the capital, Jakarta.
Hallo, mein Name ist Tedo. Ich bin gerade in Indonesien, bei mir zu Hause. Ich spiele für Sie heute meine Bearbeitung von drei indonesischen Liedern, Sarinande, Gunung Salakutu und Surian. Viel Spaß!
Thank you.
We are now switching to the present age and dedicate ourselves to a South Korean composer who is well known in Asia. Hiruma became famous with his piece River Flows in You from his second album First Love. Many fans of the Twilight Vampire series voted this piece as their favorite. The pianist Nathan Pradhana Chakrabarty lives in Würselen, and we are pleased to give him this opportunity to perform.
Hallo, ich bin Nathan, ich bin 13 Jahre alt, ich wohne in NRW und ich spiele euch jetzt River Flows in You von Hiruma.
Müller Manalu is a musician from Hamburg, and he is a member of the Indonesian music group Toffee Hamburg and the world music group Mirage Band 8. Air on the G-string is an arrangement of the second movement of Bach's Orchestral Suite No. 3 in D major. Johann Sebastian Bach was a German composer and musician of the Baroque period. He is well known for instrumental compositions such as the Brandenburg Concertos and the Goldberg Variations. Let's listen to Müller Manalu's own improvisation of Air on the G-string. Thank you. Last but not least, it's time to enjoy a mix of neo-soul, jazz, and fusion. Playground is the name of today's band from Aachen, and the group consists of Rafi as a vocalist, Finn on saxophone, Daryl and Jeremy on keyboard, Ryan on bass, and Rizky is taking over the drums. They met each other at the Technical University, RWTH, but they are currently studying different subjects in different faculties. The intro is a song to invite the listener to come over, jam together, and to have fun. The second song, Fly, was actually written by Rafi. This upbeat song actually has a completely different meaning to what people think. It's about perseverance during times where we are at our lowest point emotionally. The narrator of the song tries to lift the person up by encouraging them to learn to let go of all their troubles.
Stand around. If you got no other place to go, where the fun will take you all night long. If you got no other place to go, where the fun will last you all night long. Coming over to the playground. What you doing? Don't just stand around. If you got no other place to go, where the fun will last you all night. If you got no other place to go, where the fun will last you all night long. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Hey, tell me you're ready. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Hey, tell me you're ready. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Hey, tell me you're ready. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Hey, tell me you're ready. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Hey, tell me you're ready. Are you up for it? Are you up for it? Far from motivation, only deep emotion. Past things stayed from yesterday, but a fold of memories doing me like gravity. Try to see the good side, feeling how empty you will be sad. Sleep, it's a good night. So tight, 'cause you are alright. Fly up above into the blue sky. Worry no more for winter to come. When our feeling is embraced and let go, follow the light of hope and move on. try to see the good side. Feel it how empty you will be set. Sleep, it's a good night. So tigers, you are all right. High up above and through the blue sky. Worry no more for winter to
Before we listen to the last performance, our musicians have one more request for you.
We, the 12 artists of this concert, would like to thank you for being with us today, and we hope that you're enjoying the program.
For us, the last months were determined by the pandemic day after day. We were not able to perform or even follow our studies in the way we were used to before COVID-19.
This virtual concert gives us the possibility to continue to perform for our audience at home. The ramifications of COVID-19 pandemic are more severe for certain groups of vulnerable children. Therefore, we would like to take this opportunity to dedicate our performances to the many children of Indonesia who have to endure the devastating impact.
Therefore, we would like to ask you,
if you like this concert, you would make us so happy if you would donate to one of these two organizations you would like to support.
Thalassemia Movement is an organization helping children who are ill with thalassemia, an inheritable disease frequently occurring in Indonesia.
Children who are sick from thalassemia will die before adulthood if they do not get the right treatment.
COVID-19, for example, is a great threat for the thalassemia children.
The organization Thalassemia Movement in Jakarta is taking care of these children not only by financing vital medical exams, but also by organizing fun activities and excursions for children with thalassemia. And of course, by informing the public about this condition.
The book buses from SOS Children Villages Worldwide is a second project we would like to support. 7 of these buses, packed with books, computers and games, spread out into rural areas outside of Jakarta, Bogor for example, to invite children living in the countryside to read, play games together and learn how to use a computer.
Thalassemia Movement and SOS Kinderdorfer Weltweit are the two organizations we would like to help with our music.
If you want to support them too, please find all necessary information, links and account numbers in the chat of this stream. Thank you.
We think it's great that they have decided to dedicate their contribution to this concert for a good purpose. We organize this concert annually, and it usually takes place in the House of Indonesian Cultures. On this occasion, we hope that we can meet there again. Now we say goodbye with the last performance from Playground with Pull Me Down by Cluttered Clarity. We hope that you enjoyed the concert. Stay healthy and see you next time.
From the
this great big city never felt so small. Mix of buildings that are so damn tall. Oh, whoa, whoa. Thinking about your face so pretty, always knowing that love would take me to the highest waterfall. You pull me down like gravity, pull me down like gravity. You gotta know that I need it so bad. Come on girl, take my hand, let's relive the love we have. And I want you to know, even when you're mad, I see love. Cause your eyes, they sparkle from above. Always shine so brightly, beaming into me. You're the only one that truly sees. But this love will never be. You pull me down like gravity, pull me down like gravity. You gotta know that I need it so bad. Come on, girl, take my hand. Let's relive the love we have. You don't know, even when you're mad, I see love. Cause your eyes, they sparkle from above. You gotta know that I need it so bad.